this movie is an action movie for people who don't like violence or action. I'm amazed that everybody in Europe speaks perfect English.
And after I watched the end of this movie, especially after the last line of the movie, I'm like, damn, that was a bad movie. First of all, these kids have no cell phones. Second of all, they have obviously never seen a horror film in their life. Corn is scary. Corn is fucking scary. You don't think it's scary? I disagree with you.
I think the band Corn is scary. They call this movie Husk because it is only a shell of a movie.
Well, she's got a big forehead.
She's got a massive forehead. You saw that in Alice in Wonderland.
It's like, it's almost, I mean, it's almost the size of like Reese Witherspoon's forehead.
You could play a mad game of tic-tac-toe on that forehead.
You could play golf.
It's almost a five head.
It's a five. Whoa. What would the horse of horses be for you?
First of all, it'd be a Tennessee stud.
Which is a walking horse.
Because Jesus walked.
I don't know.
Did I just fall right into that terrible joke?
Steve Guttenberg's in this movie.
Steve Guttenberg is not in this movie, but you want him to be so bad.
He's wearing a varsity jacket. What sport do you think Mike Jackson plays?
Tennis?
I think it was basketball. I think he was like Teen Wolf. But he was like Teen Panther.
Teen Panther. Exactly. That's exactly what I was thinking. I mean, can you just put were in front of any animal? Like, I turned into a were-turtle last night. Or, you know, like a were-bear.
So, would you ever consider seeing the movie Due Date?
You know that I played a game earlier of, like, murder, bang, or marry, and Robert Downey Jr. was the person that I murdered. No, I don't know. Wow. I guess I'd see Due Date.
And then there's Jake Gyllenhaal, who's also in the movie, who we'll call Donnie Darko.
So Donnie makes an appearance in this movie. He does a pretty good job.
You might be right. This might be his best movie.
It's got to be his best movie. It sure as hell isn't any of the Spider-Man.
I don't think he's Spider-Man.